45 minutes separating these two sides from glory. The second half of the Champions League final begins. He's lost the ball, Juan Cuadrado. Now Rabiot. Neymar. And in with a real chance. Only the keeper to beat. And he's clear his lines. Space galore for Juventus. And he's broken free. Can he beat the goalkeeper? Super goalkeeping. It was one against one.
Oh, I really fancied the attacker there to go round him, but it's brilliant goalkeeping in the end.
You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, he's been involved in most of the positive things in that first half, and obviously getting that goal has given his team a huge boost for this second half.
In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. Well, the verdict is a penalty kick, and how important is this moment with the game level?
Well, with a chance to go into the lead from 12 yards of the goalkeeper to beat, I'll take that any day.
And that is when you need your goalkeeper. On a corner to Juventus, and perhaps an opportunity for the old lady to jump ahead. And a short corner it has ended up being. And here is Dybala. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. It's with Dybala. Sometimes for a goalkeeper it's not about the spectacular, it's about the routine.
Absolutely, concentration, it's all between the ears.
He's given it away. Well, they get high marks for that move, but they couldn't make it count. Pjanić. Douglas Costa. Now Cuadrado. Dybala. He has time to play it over. Dybala just couldn't keep it. Excellent challenge. Kurzawa. Neymar. Rabiot. This is Neymar. Now Rabiot. Mbappe with it. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And Ronaldo tries his luck. Going for power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Carrying a genuine threat here. A poor cross, all things considered. Given away. Verratti. Cavani! Can they get themselves in front here? He's bruised the woodwork, but perhaps would have expected more.
Well, with all the goal to aim at, he chooses to hit the woodwork.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Kylian Mbappe. Juventus have given it away. Oh dear, I think he's left his shooting boots behind in the dressing room.
Well, it was well worth the effort. Poor technique, really. Should do better than that.
Now Meunier. Marquinhos. Here's Lo Celso. Kurzawa. Verratti. Diarra. Neymar. Here's Mbappe. Cutting the ball back. Well, great read there to intercept. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Verratti now. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Diarra. Neymar. An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Celso, Cavani, this is Neymar. Juventus will have to throw it back in play. Substitution it is for PSG. Costa with it. Khedira. Now Cuadrado. Only 5 minutes left for play and tension galore with the teams locked together. Kurzawa, Thiago Silva, Nkunku has it, here's Marquinhos, now Minier, Nkunku, oh he's really opened them up here, Mbappe, can they win it right here, and they've only gone and made it count, a goal for PSG nearing the end of the Champions League final.
Well, as the ball comes to him, he's not got an awful lot of time or space, but he gets the power from somewhere, and it's a brilliant finish.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Oh, that's Costa. Juventus on the front foot, but they've got to take advantage of these opportunities. Well, they have the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. Full time! Parisian pride shines through! PSG have cleared the final hurdle in the Champions League.
Well, almost no words are needed. You just look down.